Who did it better, Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler, or Shawn Michaels and Big Diesel? How's it going, my wrestling heroes? You know, I can't help but to feel that this whole story right here that we're seeing between these two, it's playing out very similar to what happened with Shawn Michaels and Diesel. Now, if you don't know what the whole story behind these two is, that Diesel, he kind of came out, initially he had come out, and he was more of like a bodyguard for Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels' shadow was just, it was too big for Big Diesel, and it only took time, you know, to say, nah, man, this isn't how it's gonna play out. You know, I got Big plans. And it did. I mean, he eventually became WWE champion. Shawn Michaels and him, yeah, they had this whole feud going on. But for the time being, while they were a team, dude, these guys were awesome. I mean, it was just cool seeing a 7-foot-tall giant, you know, accompanying Michaels down the ring. And that was kind of like his insurance policy, dude. Like, he wasn't going to lose any matches. I mean, if he did, it was far in between. Big Diesel, apart from his actual in-ring ability, apart from that sweet chin music that he, you know, delivered to all of his opponents, having Diesel right there at ringside, dude, that kind of put him in a situation where we didn't have to worry. And that kind of, same thing with Ziggler. I mean, when he was the IC champion, he was able to retain against Rollins, mainly because, you know, Drew McIntyre was right there at ringside. Now they're tag team champions. Now, what's going to happen here is that they got a match here coming up here pretty soon. They're going to put those tag team titles on the line. Now, the big thing that they're talking about as of late, as far as, like, you know, Braun Strowman being, like, the competitor, as of right now, yes, he's the runner-up for the Universal title, but a lot of talk right now that Drew McIntyre, he's a candidate that fits those needs for Vinny. He thinks that, I mean, okay, yeah, prior to him leaving WWE, he wasn't that guy. You know, there was a lot of hopes and a lot of wishes that, you know, he probably wishes he would have done, but this go-around, it's something different. As of right now, yes, he's teamed up with Dolph Ziggler, but again, I'm almost positive these belts, they're not going to be on them very long, and I do eventually see him going up against Roman Reigns to compete for the Universal title, because Roman Reigns, yeah, that's the thing, he's and I hope it doesn't, I don't know, we'll see what happens, but a lot of talk right now as far as Roman keeping that Universal title for a good while. But again, drop it in the comment section, would love to hear your thoughts as to which you enjoyed the most, Michaels and Big Diesel, or Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler. Until next time, everybody.